Okay, let's crush this damn thing.
Hey, this is Magnus. Yeah, I saw you guys doing some fast runs out there. It was real impressive. If you guys can get close to my time zone, well, maybe we can get out there and drive together. Rock on. Cheers.
Yeah, man. How'd he get your handle?
Don't look at me.
You know what this means, bro?
I guess you earned it.
Not this again. You both earned it.
No, Rob, you gotta hand it to him. The way our homie here smashed those rat runs, no wonder Magnus hit him up first. The prize is in sight, man. You say the word and let's do this. Come on.
All right, you ready to kick this off? Just try to stay with me, yeah? this thing started, yeah? From here to the other side. You figure out the way. I'll see you at the end. Pedal to the metal. Traffic though. Stay safe, and I'll see you on the other side.
Thank you. happens again, you're dancing around this party naked.
Oh, yo, hey, you're up.
Hey, what's up?
Hope you're better than this fool.
To see what you got.
Get a drink?
Yeah.
Cool.
Stick to driving. Yo, man. Hey, you okay?
Which one was it, man? Huh? Was it the 277? Yeah? I bet you don't even know this, man. This is personal favorite.
Yo, what's the beef, dude?
Magnus offered this guy a drive. In one of his own 911s, no less. How did he even get your number, man? Huh?
Hey, is that right?
What did you do?
I gave it to him. Relax.
Relax?
Yeah.
Relax. That was my right! I earned that!
Mike, stop it!
Chill, man.
Come on. We're all on the same side here. Travis is just pushing you because he wants you to be great.
I don't need his help. Now, new guy over here is getting all the credit, yeah? What? Huh?
Hey, come here. Come here. Come here. Seriously? This is what you wanted. You're on Magnus's radar. One of us gets noticed, we all get noticed. It's a package deal. All right? All right. That's cool.
Fool.
I'm sorry, man. I just want this so badly, you know? We good? Let's get out there and do this, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You must be doing something, right?
Don't you fall. could try it, right?
Where he is, man. What's up?
Hey, reminds me of my younger self.
Yeah, but I bet your younger self didn't have that sweet a ride.
You got that right for sure. Always go with your gut feeling, though.
Amen to that, brother.
Hey, Spike. Travis speaks highly of you.
Thank you, man. That really means a lot.
You deserve it.
Come on, let's bring it in.
Bring it in. To the rest! Welcome to the rest of your life. Rock on.